What does it mean for a family member to get a positive ticket? We're going to take a look at that during this program. Be sure you stay tuned. I'm Larry Rice, and this is Here's Help. What does it mean for a family member to get a positive ticket? Tell us your name.
Shalita Hawkins.
Okay.
Donna Hawkins.
And who's here getting a positive ticket today?
Our daughter, Donna Hawkins.
And what is she getting it for?
Breaking up fights and helping teachers out.
Well, that's tremendous. What did you think when she first came home and said, I got a positive ticket?
I thought she had gotten in trouble when he said tickets, but I read it and said she had did something positive, so it made us feel pretty good.
Did it make you feel pretty good?
Yeah.
Let her know that you felt real proud of her?
Mm-hmm, of course.
That's great. Mm-hmm. And this is what the positive ticketing program is all about. Officers going out and looking for things that are positive or rather negative in the community and then giving rewards. It's a program that's being implemented through the work of the New Life Evangelistic Center, as we want people to know that, yes, there's hope and encouragement, and that's what we want to do in this community. And you found that to be pretty encouraging.
Yes, sir.
You might not have known about this, I guess, if she hadn't gotten a positive.
Absolutely, absolutely.
And it's family support. It's bringing people together. That's what the positive ticketing program's all about. In court, it's great to come to court where they're giving you a reward for being good, isn't it?
Right.
And it's good to have all of you here today. Well, we thank God for this positive ticketing court here in Moline Acres. Let's have a word of prayer, okay? Almighty God, we thank you for this wonderful day and for all the wonderful people that have done so many wonderful things. We ask, Lord, that you would just continue to bless them today as they're acknowledged and honored for the positive activities they're providing for this community and for the police department in this community that's issued all these positive tickets. In Christ's name we pray, amen.
Amen.
Well, I'm going to turn this over to a lady behind the scenes that has really brought this program forward, Officer Ford. God bless you. We're going to let you continue to move it forward. Thank you.
Okay. Ooh, I got a full house. It's so good to see you guys. I'm so happy that you guys come out for the positive ticketing court. We would just like to recognize the people that have done positive things in the community, to let you know that we appreciate you for doing positive things in the community. The smallest little thing that's positive, somebody else always looking and a pick up on it, and it just goes down the line, okay?
My name is Donnie Hawkins, and I basically just help break up fights and just like, you know, be there for my friends who's in trouble and stuff.
It looked like your parents were pretty proud of you. What'd you think of that?
It's kind of cool because I came a long way from being a trouble kid to a helping kid.
So what happened? You were breaking up this fight, and then what happened?
Well, it was over stupid stuff. And I just helped them break up the fight until it was not worth it because we were going to graduate. So I just thought it was not worth like fighting against, spinning it over.
So who saw it and who gave you the ticket?
One of my teachers, Ms. Ross.
Uh-huh.
And she just, because she saw how much I improved over the year,
mm-hmm.
So she thought I deserved one.
Great, that's what this is right here?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, it says Donnie, is that? Donnie Hawkins, and it helped teach her break up the fight. And it says, Moline Acres would like to thank you for being a positive influence within the community, and we sincerely hope that you encourage your friends and neighbors to do the same. Well, that's, and then it tells you to come down and contact City Hall and when they're having the positive ticketing court. And that's what's taking place today, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
So we're going to start giving out the certificates. And as I call your name, I would like for you to come up and receive your ticket, certificates. Kenneth Jones, and if I mispronounce your name, just overlook it. Kenneth Jones. Kenneth Jones actually is from Central Middle School. He has a GPA of 3.0 plus for the first, second, and third quarter. He also got another ticket. He found $5 and he gave it back to the person that it belongs to.
Right.
Let's give him a hand clap. Kenneth, this is your certificate and this is your gift certificate. And we do appreciate you, okay? Thank you, Kenneth.
Javon Armstrong. This young man had a GPA of 3.0 first and third quarter. man. So he's basically a really good student. Come on up, buddy.
Thank you. Give him a hand clap.
I got a positive ticket, and when I seen it, it was a overwhelming joy for me because she really tries hard to do her best, and I'm just really proud of her, you know. And she does a great job of keeping her grades up, and so I'm a very proud parent.
What is your name?
Nadia Jackson.
And what did you get a positive ticket for?
GPA 3.0 plus.
That's great. And so what did it mean to you that they issued you that positive ticket?
It meant a lot. I was overjoyed because I have friends and stuff. They had got tickets too, but I was so happy. And then plus, I had a lot of support, so I was also happy. I was just happy.
And we thank Emo's Pizza and the sponsors that help contribute to this particular program so we can pass the gifts on to individuals in the community. And so that's why we're asking all of you to continue to support the work of New Life Evangelistic Center, because it helps bring the family together and the community together.
Right.
She got a positive ticket. You said that brought you a lot of joy.
Yes, it did. Yes, it did, because I want the best for her. And Nadia says that she wants to grow up to be an aviator. So, you know, she's on the right road to where she needs to go.
We've got a lot of recipients here in this positive ticketing program today. We thank God for those that are praying and supporting the work of the New Life Evangelistic Center.
Jordan Johnson. Jordan has a GPA of 3.0 plus for the first through the third quarter. That's awesome. Young man doing a good job.
Chief, we can get in
this
picture.
Come on,
man.
You
want to
read out?
Yeah, you go ahead.
Okay, there you go.
Marcus Patton.
Okay.
And what's remarkable about this young man, GPA 3.0, first through third quarter so far. So he's an exemplary student.
Go ahead, step over and take a picture of that.
Thank you.
Good job.
Keep it up.
Alea Randall. She's also a remarkable student, 3.0, first through third quarter. So keep up the good work.
I'm just proud of him. He's a 3.0 student, my grandson, DeMarcus Jones. I'm Joyce Lawrence, and just a positive student. He's always helping everybody. So why wouldn't he get the award? Because he's always helping people. So
how did it make you feel to get a positive ticket?
It made me feel good. I was surprised that I got it.
There's a lot of people that are very proud of all of you all that have been doing so good and getting these positive tickets. And that's what we're encouraging police department and others to do, is to look for the positive behavior rather than the bad.
Right. And it's good. When he got the ticket coming from a municipal court, it kind of scared him because he thought he had got in trouble. So it's good. So much is going on out in society right now. So it's good that he got something good coming from the police, because it's so much. So it is a lot of good police out here. So it's good that they're doing this for the kids. So
hello, I'm Corporal Ford with Moline Acres Police Department. We have a positive ticket court today, and we actually issued out about 159 tickets. A lot of them are to our students that has been spectacular in attendance and also in grade point average. So we really had a good time this go around in positive ticketing.
I got a positive ticket because my GPA was a 3.0 and higher.
And tell us your name.
My name is Nia Weaver.
And what do you think about that?
I think it's very great. This is my niece, actually, and she called me yesterday to ask me to bring her here. And basically, I'm very proud of her, you know. She does a lot of great things, and I'm really proud of her. And I told her I wouldn't miss it for the world.
So it's doing something positive for the people.
Very positive. And it's really nice how the police department is really getting everything together. So much is going on out here, and I'm just so happy and blessed that the officers are thinking about these children and just to get their minds off of all the corrupt that's out here. And it's really nice that they're doing something for the children. It's always about the kids.
Ashley Shelton. Whoop. She's another exemplary student, GPA 3.0, first through third quarter. Again, keep up the good work, okay? Good job.
Then we have Taylor Brown. Taylor Brown. Taylor Brown has perfect attendance since they enrolled, since the enrollment date. He had perfect attendance.
Wow.
Awesome.
Oh, good job.
Wait a minute. Did he get it? Okay. Steven, just read down and get you one.
Rakia Ellis. Makiah. She's also exemplary student, 3.0, first through third quarter.
Come on. We got some smart kids.
Yep.
Smart kids.
Here's your certificate, sweetheart. And here's that.
Good job. Anaya Weaver.
Ania,
I said it right the first time. Wow. Ania has a 3.8 GPA of a 3.0 plus for the first and third quarter also. I like the way you do yours, girl. She held it up there where everybody could see it. There you go.
DeMarcus Jones. He's another exemplary student. First through third quarter, GPA 3.0 and higher.
Good job.
Good job.
Right here. Your certificate, buddy, and there's your letter of recognition.
All right.
Good job, buddy.
Good job.
Maisha Gillespie. Did I say that right? Maisha has perfect attendance since they enrolled in school.
Good job.
Good job. Thank you.
Good job.
Right.
I got a positive ticket for being to school on time and perfect attendance.
Tell us your name.
Maisha Gillespie.
And who is this over here with you?
My mom.
What do you think of that you got a positive ticket?
Well, I thought she was in trouble. So, I mean, but it's great.
Is it encouraging when the police give you a positive ticket?
Yes.
To promote some positive activity.
Yeah, because it's her and 11 others, so yeah.
Wow, this is a program sponsored by New Life Evangelistic Center just to try to encourage you all. We want you to know that God loves you. Do you know that?
Yes.
Yes, and trying to help provide the tools for the police department. And we certainly thank God for our sponsors that help make this possible. They're going to all receive gifts for their positive ticket, plus they're going to be entered into drawing for some large gifts. It's an exciting day, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
So you're excited about being one of the winners, right?
Yes.
My name is Michelle Deshay, and I am the mayor of the city of Moline Acres, of the city of Moline Acres. And we are the policymakers of the community, and we try to make sure people are following the rules of the community and the procedures that we set forth. So we are happy to be here, and I'm glad God has given me the opportunity to stand in this spot and get things done in the city.
And your feelings about today, the positive aspect?
I'm really excited. I'm overwhelmed with happiness, and it is a blessing. This is a blessing from God.
My name is Marcus, and I got my positive ticket for having a GPA of 3.0
or higher
first through third quarter.
Wow. What'd you think when he came home and said, I got a ticket?
Oh, I'm very proud of him. You know, he's an excellent child. He's an excellent student. He tries his best at everything he does, so I'm a proud mom.
Why do you think it's important that they recognize people when they do good and not just ticket them when they do bad?
When you positively encourage kids, you know, they strive for more. As long as you reward them for their positive, you know, for what they do good, then they go forward in life. They keep going.
And that's what they're doing today. They're encouraging everybody. Is that right?
That's right.
And it's a positive ticketing program, and we ask you to please get behind it. And if you'd like to do it in your community, give us a call at the New Life Evangelistic Center, 314-421-3020. An opportunity for the family to come together and be rewarded. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Charmaine Singleton. And this young lady, she's very outgoing, excellent grades. Teachers say she's all a positive leader, and loves having her in class. This is a positive ticket.
Good job.
Nadia Jackson. This young lady is an exemplary student, GPA 3.0 and higher for first through third quarter.
All right.
Charles, sorry.
Thank you.
Charles Singleton. All right, this young man displays leadership ability and a positive attitude in school, and all the teachers have took note of that. So I want to thank you for your good behavior. Demarion Banks. Come on over here, Demarion. All right, Demarion Banks has had perfect attendance since her enrollment date. I want to thank you for being a good student. Your buddy got to stand over there soon. Congratulations.
All right, good job.
Freddie West. All right, this young man has had a GPA of 3.0 and higher for the first through third quarter. I want to thank you for being an exemplary student. Good job, buddy.
Thank you.
Travis White. All right, this young man is displayed leadership ability and is being recognized today for it. He's part of the leadership team.
Brian Black, this is my son Jordan Johnson and my daughter Micaiah Mitchell. I had a ticket for being recognized for doing a good deed and just being good students and keeping their grades up.
How does it make you as a father feel that your children got this?
Very proud, very proud. They work hard day in, day out. Just come home, study, and do what they got to do around the house to be good students at school.
What do you think of the positive ticketing program?
It's a very positive program. It makes the kids feel like what they do is not for no reason. It gives them hope, give them an opportunity to be outside their community and show that their little bright lights, they can do more than just what people tell them they can do.
How did it feel when you got a positive ticket?
It felt great.
What about you?
It felt good for me to get a positive ticket. It felt really good.
You think it helps build relationships between the young people in the police department where they see the police as something other than just hunters for bad behavior, that they get rewarded for good?
Yes, sir, it do. Yes, sir, it do, most definitely. It makes the kids see each other doing something positive, so when they come together in the community, they have something more just to talk about. They have something more to get together and do.
And we got to really keep this program going. That's why we need your prayers and need your support and need people to sponsor the different gifts that we're giving away to the young people. I thank God for those that are getting directly involved, and what a blessing it is, so we can reward and congratulations to you all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Trin White. Trin is being recognized today for leadership, student of, with positive attitude. Keep it up, Trin.
Good job, buddy. Andrea Thomas. This young lady is being recognized for a GPA at 3.0 and higher for the first through third quarter.
All
keep
right.
up the good work in class. Okay. First thing over there, thanks, sweetheart.
All right, let's get the picture. Okay. Anaya Easley. Lord, I can't read this. She's been recognized for leadership and excellent student and positive attitude. Great. Keep it up, Anaya. Good job.
Micaiah Mitchell. This young lady is being recognized for a GPA at 3.0 and higher, first through third quarters. I want to thank you for being an exemplary student.
My name is Paula Thomas, and this is my daughter, Andrea Thomas. She received a positive ticket for holding down a 3.0 plus grade point average for first through third quarter.
And what did you think when they told you you were going to get a ticket?
I felt good about like having a positive ticket instead of having a ticket that like shows that I have a bad behavior.
Do you feel like the police doing this through Moline Acres and the people here that's helping to build relationships between the police department and the young people?
I do, and I think it's a very positive thing to show the kids so they can learn that all policemen are not bad and that they are out here doing positive things and engaging in relationships with kids.
Damon Brown. I tell you, we got some smart kids. We're going to have some presidents up in here. Damon is recognized for 3.0 plus GPA for the first and third quarter. Good job. Micaiah Pratt. Micaiah also has a GPA of 3.0 through her first through the third quarter.
Good job.
Alisa Howard. Alisa has a GPA of 3.0 plus for her first, second, and third quarter. Donna Hawkins is that? Did I say that right? Is that Donna?
Danae
Hawkins. Okay, Danae. Danae helps the teacher break up fights, promote safety, and help prevent. Police officer, and help students from getting into trouble. Thank you. We need all the help we can get, too. And I'm sure the teachers appreciate you. Thank you.
Well, they're registering. So many people registering right now. Young folks getting positive tickets. We're in Moline Acres, and the police department has issued many, many positive tickets out here. And New Life Evangelistic Center is making available different gifts. We have gifts for QT drinks that they're going to be getting today, that they're getting that. They're getting certificates from Emo's Pizza. We appreciate Emo's Pizza getting directly involved with us at this time. We also have a climbing pass for the teenagers. This is really exciting. That's upward limits that they've given gifts out. So it's just so exciting to see our sponsors that are making it possible for us to be able to distribute these items. And if you'd like to be a sponsor, contact us at the New Life Evangelistic Center at 314-881-3218. That's 314-881-3218. What do you think about him getting a positive ticket? What, you're getting a positive ticket, are you? What's your name? What's her name?
Anaya.
And what you getting a positive ticket for?
For being an excellent student.
Well, that's fantastic. And who do we have over here?
Miracle Crockett.
And what's she getting a positive ticket for?
Good behavior and attendance.
What'd you think when she said, I'm getting a ticket?
I was...
You like right. This positive
action? Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Try to keep on the right track. Yeah.
Congratulations. All I'm getting positive tickets. There's so many people today. And who do we have here today?
My name is Jewel. And I work at Stell Mackey's, and it's for excellent customer service.
Well, fantastic. What did you think when they issued you a ticket for that?
I wanted to know what it was for, and he was asking my information because I don't get tickets. Uh-huh. And he said, you'll like it. It's something good. So...
positive ticket.
It's positive. That's great. It's great.
Builds relationship in the community.
It
right?
does.
Yes. And you're here for a positive ticket?
Yes. This is my fiance right here.
Oh, we're going to congratulate her, don't we?
Yeah.
Yes. That's
yeah,
great. Right. Congratulations.
All right. Thank you.
Uh-huh. All these folks are getting registered for a positive ticket. And who do you've got a ticket here?
It's for my daughter. She made good choices all week, listened to all adults and followed directions. Her car was on green all week. She always do fantastic.
It's good to see them do police issuing positive tickets, right?
Yes.
Were you excited about that?
Yes, I was very proud of her. Yes, I was.
Congratulations.
Yes.
And who else got a positive ticket here? You guys got positive tickets? So all up and down here, and they're registering. And we're going to get started with our positive ticket court in just a few minutes here. And we thank God for all of you that are supporting work at New Life Evangelistic Center so that we can continue to have programs like this, reaching out and impacting the community in a positive way. So we're trying to encourage our police departments to go hunting for the good behavior, not just the bad behavior. And that's why we're asking all of you to just continue to pray for us here as we reach out and do this through the love of God. And again, you can get your company involved and help sponsor us. 314-881-3218. How we thank God for all of you that are supporting the work of New Life Evangelistic Center. And if you'd like to be a sponsor, please contact us.
Delana Knox. This young lady also has a GPA of 3.0 and higher for the first through third quarters. Well, thank you for being an excellent student.
Roy Smith. Roy Smith.
Anybody want to ask on the outside if he's out there?
Here he comes.
Okay.
All right. McLean, do you just have a McLean? Yeah. Okay, let's have some grain.
Roy has perfect attendance since he enrolled in school. You gotta be there to learn.
Good job. Good job, buddy. Jalen Davis. He's another exemplary student, GPA 3.0 and higher for the first through third quarters. Keep up the good work.
All right. Good strong handshake.
Good job. I like them strong handshakes. Look him in the eyes. Shake that hand strong. Oh.
Daquan
McClain. McClain? Did I say your name? GPA of 3.0 since first and second and third quarter.
Thanks so much. Good job.
So what did you think of the positive ticket program?
I really enjoyed it. I think it's a really positive program for the children.
Who got a ticket in your family?
My grandson did.
What'd you think of that?
Yes. That was really great. I was really proud of him, and I'm so happy for the work that y'all do to help to encourage the children.
It looks like they're even serving hot dogs to them.
Yes, that was great. It was really great. I wasn't expecting this, but it was great. It was really nice.
Well, we thank God for all the people who donate so this program is possible. We ask you to continue to keep New Life Evangelistics in your prayers. It's P.O. Box 473, St. Louis, Missouri. That's 63166. We say thank you, each one of you, for caring and sharing.